Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. Today I have a very special guest with me. It's my younger sister Johanna, and she's here visiting for a little while, all the way from Germany. So it's been really nice to have her here, and I'm really happy to be able to spend some time with her and relax together. Today I'll mainly be doing some massaging, and I'll also be brushing her hair. So I have this hairbrush now. By lightly brushing her hair, just being really, really gentle and getting rid of all of the tangles and really smoothing it out. Johanna is an extremely kind person, and she's also really creative. She can play the piano and the guitar, and she has a beautiful voice. And she even writes her own music. And it's just a really creative person in general. She's also a lot of fun to be around. And she has an Australian sense of humour, which she tells me that a lot of Germans don't really get. But she just laughs at herself, she just said, when she is making jokes. I'll now get some product, some oil. And I'll just warm it up in my hands and then spread it through the ends of her hair. Just really, really gently. And then I'll use the brush again to evenly coat the strands of her hair and make sure it's all nice and soft. And this oil will make sure that her hair is hydrated and healthy. I'll just use some slightly circular motions on her scalp and just massage it and help her to relax. And I'll also lightly use my nails to scratch her scalp because that usually feels really nice as well. And I'll also massage her ears, which might seem like a strange thing to do. And I'll cup them as well. But I know that I really like this feeling. And a lot of the time, our ears don't really get any attention. And it just feels nice to have them massaged. How does it feel?
Really relaxing.
Does it feel strange to have your ears massaged?
No, not really.
That's good. I think there's a helicopter in the background and maybe some chicken and a pigeon. So I'm sorry for the background noises if they're distracting you. And lightly spritz it around her face just to really cool her and so she can breathe in the fresh lemon myrtle scent and feel rejuvenated. And I'll also take a towel and this is just to make her feel nice and refreshed. It is a little bit warm in here, so and then I'll take some natural grapeseed oil and I'll start giving her massage. for this, you only really need a really small amount. I'll just warm the oil up a little bit in my hands, and I'll start on the one side of her body and then go over to the other side. Just using really, really gentle movements, and just stimulating the circulation, and just taking some time here with her today to relax. Lately, I've been reading some of Eckhart Tolle's work, and coincidentally, he's actually German as well. And he talks a lot about the importance of the now and how our past and our future only really exists in our minds, and that we need to focus on the moments now, because that's where we are, that's where we are being, that's where we exist. And so I just really want to take this time now to get rid of any anxiety or stress or worry that you may have. Just really focus on the physical sensation of my hands touching your skin, the sounds that you can hear, and just breathe in with me and breathe out. Just clear your mind of any negativity that you may have. Just focus on this moment. Just really slow down our thoughts. And now I'll move on to the other side of her body. Just get a little bit more oil. don't enjoy it that way. And now I'll use a towel again to wipe off any of the excess oil that might still be on her skin. And I'll just lightly brush her hair through again. Just one final time. And I've taken some inspiration from one of my favorite ASMR artists, itsblitzzz. I really like how she always offers her guests something to eat or to drink at the end of the massage. So today I've prepared some butterfly pea tea. So this is it, and it's made from the butterfly tea flower. Can you just hold that? And can you open it, please? And I really like the fact that it changes color when the pH levels change. So, for example, when you add lemon to it, it'll change color. How do you feel?
Really relaxed.
That's great. Perfect. So what you guys didn't actually see, Johanna was playing the guitar and singing a beautiful song to me because the camera stopped recording. But I'm really glad it did because it meant that she played me a song while the camera battery was charging for a little bit again. I just want to take the time now to acknowledge Johanna and her creativity and her kind spirit, and really want to thank her for being my model today and coming all the way to Australia as well to visit. So thank you.
And,
and I also want to thank everyone who's watching this video. And if you have any suggestions for future videos, let me know below in the comments. Or if you have any other encouraging messages or things that I could change, please let me know. And I'll say Auf Wiedersehen, which means I'll see you again in German. Auf Wiedersehen.
Auf Wiedersehen.